Jones Avenue. If no one, me can build another dance. But every man in a me crew fi get a chance. Ravers, Clavers,
cool. I'm Shanice, and I'm repping for Calling Vibes. Once again, we're here at E-Tech, fanning out the people's for Tag
Drive. Every dance when me roll with scary. Fam up, fleary. No see me close and me car wash daily.
Last year, Tag Drive was actually on a weekend and I actually had a class, so I never get to go. And then I heard about it's like partying before I actually got information all about it. So I'm not a party person, so I never went.
Alright. When you hear the word Tag Drive, what does that mean?
Well, based on my knowledge, Tag is like you have a specific goal that you want to reach and you have something to. Stuff that you go out and ask people to donate towards. Yeah, so that's what I get from it.
Alright, final question that I have for you. How does Tag Drive impact the community?
It will impact the community based on how they utilize the resources, which will be the money that they collect. So they will go out and help persons in need, churches, family home, or so. And they will get to benefit from all of the funds that was collected.
Alright. We go around to different areas in across the island collecting money. It's kind of a different form of community service, because a typical community service would be like going in a nursing home and help feeding the elderly and stuff like that. So it's kind of a different variety in my eyes. So yeah, kind of different from the different kinds of community service.
Hey guys, here I have John Mark, and I'm just asking you, have you ever been to Tag Drive?
Yeah, I have.
Why did you go to Tag Drive?
Well, you know, it's $200 to go to Ochi, and I can't pay $200 to go to Ochi and any other day of the year, so you don't know. You have to show it and support and get the cheap prices for going to my country, you don't know.
No, say a word, man. So, would you ever participate in Tag Drive again this year coming?
Yeah, sure. As long as I still two bills them a charge, be there, man, you don't know.
Medina.
Do you believe adequate information is given about Tag Drive?
No, I don't think so, because last time I checked it was in November, I didn't even know it changed. So,
how would you improve promotions?
I think they should have like maybe general meetings, even if it's just one, to give everybody basic information about it. And there's so many WhatsApp groups all over the school, like about you. Post actual, not just flyers, like information, say exactly what it is in those rooms.
I agree.
I say they had trouble with this bus. They told us 6 o'clock, but the bus didn't leave for like 1 or 2 o'clock. So they need real time.
Yeah, we said stick to time.
Exactly.
All
so
right.
That's it, that'd be shit.
From my experience and also being on the Community Service Committee, last year, the year that I went, it was a good turnout and we made a lot of contributions. It was a better contribution based on the other years in review. So I think that based on my experience, I think that it's making enough based on what they had planned out to do. So I think it's successful in my eyes.
I get to interact with new people with different parishes and go different areas in the country. It's a good initiative and I'd advise anyone to go on it.
Hey guys, I have Natasha here and I'm just going to ask her.
Have you ever been to Tag Drive?
Yes, I went there when in 2014 when I just came here first year.
Great. So how have your participation in Tag Drive impacted the community?
Well, we collected money on the I don't remember which route I went on. But we collected money, and I suppose the money that we collected on tips would have gone to the cause that they had stated in 2014. I don't remember what it was, it said the beneficiary was supposed to be, but I do guess it went there. So if it went there, then my tool collection would have, you know, benefited whoever would have gotten money from that.
Alright. So what do you enjoy most about Tag Drive?
I guess interacting with people from different parishes. Them know what we do, and what we're doing, or what we're doing for. So yeah, it's a good look. there and meet other people from different parishes and things.
Yeah. Alright, thank you so much, Natasha.
Thank you for having me.
No problem. Well, there you have it, guys. I'm Shanique, and that's the views of the people from the University of Technology on Talk Drive. Remember, keep locked, keep it connected.